Coming up in Primetime Sports Friday, 64 member team to represent Jamaica at the World Athletics Championships. And the saga surrounding the embattled JFF General Secretary could be settled in the coming week.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort. I'll have all the details after the break.